Tuesday, March 26th. We start the news this morning with a report that a container ship has hit the Francis Scott Key Bridge in Baltimore at around 1:30 this morning, causing the bridge to collapse into the Patapsco River in a matter of just 20 seconds. Local authorities are reporting that at least 7 people went into the water, including a tractor trailer, when the collapse occurred. Unreal accident.